Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Alcatraz Cruises vessels sail under the rules and regulations set forth by the United States Coast Guard. We are equipped with all the proper firefighting and life-saving equipment we need. In the event of an emergency, our trained crew members will assist you with the needs of your equipment. Life jackets are located in the overhead compartments on the main and second deck. Life jackets may also be found on the third deck next to the pilot house. Instructions for wearing life jackets are located on every deck. Life floats are located on the third deck. For your safety, please do not stand on the benches, sit on the backs of benches, or lean over the rails. If you have young people in the crew, keep them in your sight at all times and have them walk about the vessel, not run. There is the possibility of having to go up the water. When moving about the vessel, watch your step, hold on to a handrail, especially if you're on the stairways. For your security, please keep all personal items in your possession at all times while both on the ferries and while on Alcatraz. Do not accept packages, parcels, or bags from strangers. We hope you enjoy your cruise and thank you for sailing with Alcatraz Cruises. The National Park Service welcomes you to Alcatraz Island.
Yeah.